This is Insider Medicine in 60 from Boston. Hearing loss has increased significantly among U.S. adolescents, according to a report published in the Journal of the American Medical Association. Researchers compared records from 1988 to 1994 to those from 2005-2006, finding a 31% increase in hearing loss among 12 to 19-year-olds. From Michigan, reminding hospital staff to remove catheters greatly decreases infections, according to a report published in Clinical Infectious Diseases. Researchers found that a system that reminded healthcare staff to routinely remove catheters cut catheter-associated urinary tract infections in half. And finally, from Sweden, a new report published in Clinical Cancer Research identifies genes that may be connected to aggressive breast cancer. Studying the tumors of nearly 100 breast cancer patients, researchers found 12 genes in particular that were more prominent in patients who had aggressive disease. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.